Hello, I present Mako Valves V2. I will try to make the video short because Presta Valves are a design known for a long time. When it comes to their build quality and design, I have nothing to complain about. They are made from very good aluminium 7075, and if you are wondering what distinguishes Makovs from the rest, well, 6 slots at the end of the valve for better airflow is a handy feature when somebody used tire inserts. If you have a problem with detaching the valve from the rim, they have a socket for an Allen key. For additional rubber, so that everyone can choose the right one to the shape of the rim. Under the cap there is an O-ring, and one of the top caps has a built-in key that allows you to unscrew the valve. And most important thing, 4 Makov stickers. We can buy them in 10 different colors and 3 sizes. The only thing I don't like in these valves is their price. About 20 euro. Are Makovs worth that much? If you treat such accessories as jewelry and you want a nice and durable parts, I think yes. If not, you can buy a similar valves for less than half of that price. And if you want to try something new and innovative, you can buy a Fillmore valves that have a completely different construction, but they cost twice as much as Makovs. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to write it in a comment. And if you like the video, drop a like and subscribe my channel, where I publish new movies every Monday and Tuesday. See ya!